Heart your hearts to Him, for God is our refuge. Let's pause and think about it.
That's a good scripture. How about this scripture, Genesis 18 and verse 14? Let me give you a little background. Sarah laughed when God told her she would have a son in her old age. God said to Abraham and Sarah, "Is anything too hard for the Lord?" They had a son named Isaac, and he was born at the appointed time that God said. Now, only do it.
Yes, you will. There is nothing too hard for the Lord. Won't we do it?
Sing, y'all.